Hey guys, welcome back. We are here with more Stick Empires, and I've noticed that my last Stick Empires video, well, my first Stick Empires video got 9,000 or 8,000 views in just 3 months, so I'm gonna do a lot more of this for you guys. Since you like it, I will try to upload this weekly. But in case you haven't noticed, if you leave any bad comments on my videos, I delete them. So think about that before you just bad comment that I am a bad player, because the only reason I didn't do the best in that match was because I was showing you an example. And apparently none of you guys listened that that was an example, not a real battle. But today, we're going to start our first Stick Empires battle, so we can put play match here. And we found a match already, so let's pick one. Obviously, I'm gonna be Chaos, because this is what the computer does. So, it's on high. Let's change it to low for a second. I really don't find a difference between high and low graphics on this. Well, there is, but the game just still looks awesome, and I only did that to reduce lag since I'm recording. Saying if I can go easy, I'll say sure. But I'm capturing the film, so I don't care what he says about that. I'm capturing it. Thank you so much. You're welcome. He doesn't know this is being uploaded to YouTube, though, until he probably just searches Stick Empires Chaos. Yeah, I can already see his monitor, so... I'll try... See, I don't want to destroy the dude already, though. I just told him I'd go easy on him, so I'm trying to debate what I'm going to do here. Destroy him or just kick back. See, but I don't want this video to be too long, or else, like any other video, it takes forever to upload. So, yeah, the more you guys like on this, subscribe, and... You know, just comment how much you like my Stick Empires vids, then I will just keep uploading more. And that is what keeps me to upload more videos for you guys, is you guys rating them. And if I don't get too many ratings on a video and, like, not too many views at all, that's when I don't upload too many of those. You notice I had a big delay with all my Slender and Run for the War vids. I really like those games, but I know there's tons of other people upload videos about them, which is why I'm not getting the highest views, and I know that. But, yeah, I noticed you guys really like Stick Empires, so I'll keep playing this for you guys. And, as you know, I told you in the first Stick Empires that I've been a Stick War fan for, actually, many years. Ever since I saw it, pretty much. Castle dead. I should have done this earlier, as it is my normal strategy, but I wanted to try something different. And let's hide my army here. My juggernaut can actually take all of them right now. Plus, my castle dead's here to defend. So I want to try to take him out. That looked like it hurt. Thanks. Alright. I know this is guy's first game, but I'm gonna keep an eye on the time here. It's only been going for 4 minutes, so we can keep this going a little bit. And the game's actually running pretty smooth for all the updates they did. The game's actually kind of laggy at some points. Guess they're gonna fix that at some point. Yeah, but the gameplay seems to be running actually pretty good right now, so let's keep this up. And I'm sorry if the video quality isn't as good. I don't know why, but Fraps just never records in the perfect. It's hard. Yeah, Fraps doesn't take the best videos. I mean, it does. I love it. It's just... I don't even know, to be honest. Your internet is lagging, will cause you to forfeit. And no, don't do that, don't do that. Oh, yeah, I can probably smoothen this out a bit if I unplug my, if I turn Wi-Fi off my phone. All right, let's hope it does not do that again. Because I'm not getting this far in a video and just letting it do that. All right, so we will attack soon. I know it's his first time, but seems to be running better now. Gotta be honest, it does. Yeah, but guys, again, if you want me to keep uploading these, all I need is more subscribers, rates on this. And, he seems to be being a noob right now. You see, he's using one of the noobish tactics of just making a whole entire army of, sword wrath and archers, which is a strategy I see a lot in this game. Hello, attack. I want to destroy his archers. I'm sorry to do this to him, but... And I know exactly what you guys are going to comment. Well, it's his first time, this is an easy match and all that. I'm just here to bring you videos of it, guys. So, any comments about that will be removed. And... yeah, guys, hope you enjoyed this another Stick and Pyres video, and remember to comment, rate, and subscribe. No bad comments, they will be removed, like I said before. And yeah, please like, comment, subscribe, and you can guarantee I'll bring you more Stick and Pyres videos. So yeah, guys, see you later, and I'll see you next time.